So here I have a stainless steel tray, and this is just a long chopstick that I happen to have at home. What I do is I just stick my whole tray in there and I knock that pollen out. And you can see here, all that pollen. So this is what I use to pollinate with. It's just a big makeup brush that I've happened to found at a local Walmart or any market that you have cosmetics with. So gonna dab a little bit of it, get it on here, and now we're gonna pollinate. There's even pollen in here that I can take. You don't want any of that to go to waste.